So apparently this guy was all tweaked out. He mashed up his truck and then he pulled up here looking for a place to park the truck. Let me see if we can see any gouges in the road here. And we got Metro Police, we got OPP Provincial Police, and this guy's under arrest. I don't know what this guy did, but yeah, the guy inside where I just got my food from said the guy was tweaking hard. So anyways, let's get on with the video. All right, here I go, guys. Postponed the splitting a day because I had too much to do on Sunday, so I'm back here to finish up. It was a little cold earlier. It's really windy. The wind blew the cover right off of the log splitter. So I'll get the single wedge out. I'm gonna go through a lot of this. Probably about a face cord of rounds that are no bigger than about maybe a little over half a face cord, some really small rounds, you know, 3-4 logs each. And then I'm gonna start getting into the boiler wood. So the splitter's leaking pretty bad from that hole in the valve. I've spoken to you guys before about it, and I think I'm just gonna get a new valve. But like I said, I think one time I had the same problem where it's leaking, but I think what happened was it stopped leaking after a bit. It leaked like right away when I fired it up, but then it didn't leak after that. But of course that doesn't make any sense, right? So I gotta take it in for repair. I've actually missed a couple log splitting jobs because I just have not been in a mind state to do it. And I have my other splitter at the shop.
but it's leaking from the flange that comes off of the tank where you feed the hose onto. So I already drained it and I tried to fill the hole, but it didn't work. It started leaking again. So I gotta take that thing in for repair, and I keep that at the shop just in case I gotta go and do any jobs, you know, instead of having to come up here. I mean, obviously I try to come here when I have a reason to, right? Maybe I'm dropping wood and I could just load the thing in the truck, but I haven't been right in it. There hasn't been a good opportunity some of the time anyway, but I just haven't been up to it. So I don't really enjoy doing that, right? Lugging it around and stuff. I guess that's what it is. There's nothing else about it. But when I go there, I just split the wood so quick. You know, I'm going to charge by the hour. So I just, you know, say whatever, a full hour, even if it's 45 minutes or whatever, you know, go into the second hour, right? Just pay me $100, you know what I mean? But it's either I drop off the machine to go rent it out and leave it there for the people to split, or I go and I split the wood myself. So when I go there and I split myself, I just find myself doing it quick, right? So your money, whatever you're getting, is guaranteed, whether it's for 1 hour or 2 hours. So it's still the best if you split it quick and then you get out of there, right? Even if it's under an hour, you still got to give them a minimum charge. So since the splitter is leaking, I'm just going to do a bunch of cutting. There's some boiler wood, like there's that big piece. I try to split it with the splitter, and I split some other boiler wood, but there's some other pieces that I couldn't really do overall. So I have to cut those up. Well, not many, actually. I got rid of most of that, what I was trying to make for boiler. But just some of the stuff, it's even in the way. So instead of moving it again, I'll just cut it. Maybe this too, noodle them down, you know what I mean? But you can... Okay, guys, the camera shut off. Don't know why, of course. I cleaned up a whole bunch in the Beast. I pulled out all the ones here that can go in the Beast. And I'm gonna start cleaning up in here and moving all this stuff back. And I'm gonna try and move this stuff too. It'd be nice to split it, you know, or cut it up and everything. And yeah, not today. I just like getting the floor cleaned up, you know what I mean? That's like priority winter time, right? I got 3 wheelbarrows to stack. And it was about 20 minutes I did all this wood. I started throwing wood here because I ran out of wheelbarrows. I have my 4th wheelbarrow covering up some cherry over in the corner so it doesn't get wet. Not necessarily that important, but just keeping it dry. I gotta cut that up into smoker wood. It's all like 12 inch logs. So I'm just gonna get up in the back there and start stacking, get out my headlight, and then I'll start working on the cleanup pile. But I'm running out of battery on this battery. I could put another battery in, but I'm running out of memory too. So I've done enough. I did quite a lot in here. I'm happy about that. I cleaned it all up, moved everything to the back, cleaned up all the sawdust, packed up all the rounds that were laying all around. And quite proud of myself right now. But what time is it? It's probably 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm just gonna dust myself off and then I'll be back tomorrow, guys. So thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share, comment, and all that good stuff.